In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix the finals and internal anti-cheat integrity check fade problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. All of the solutions I will show in this video have been tried and have solved the error of many people who get this error. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to clear the cache files of the finals. To do this, press Windows and R keys at the same time and open Run. After that, type %lookup data% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the discovery and embark folders and delete them. Deleting these folders will not damage our game files. The second step is to delete the easy anti-cheat. To do this, open Steam and right click on the finals. Then click Browse local files in the Manage section. After doing this, we delete the three files of Easy Anti-Cheat and the Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Don't worry, we will bring these deleted files back with the next step. To bring back the files we deleted, we open Steam and right click on the finals again. Then click Properties. After that, click on Installed Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This may take some time. As you can see, we have verified the missing files. Now we can open the finals and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to close or delete Viva Toner, Razer Cortex, Discord, or other anti-cheat programs running in the background. Such programs can cause us to have problems. To close programs running in the background, we go to search section and open Task Manager. After doing this, we close programs that may cause us to have problems or other anti-cheats if they are running in the background. After doing this, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to solve the problem with PowerShell. To do this, we go to search and run PowerShell as admin. After that, we write this code. This code will be in the description section. You can copy it from there and paste it into PowerShell. After pasting the code, we hit enter. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The fourth solution is to delete and reinstall the finals. If the first three solutions didn't work for you, you can try deleting and reinstalling the game. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.